channel. My name is Cyan. I do vlogs, which as you can see on this vlog right here. This vlog is mainly going to be probably a collaboration of everything I'm doing throughout the week. I'm going to be going to Darien Lake, probably the beach, a bonfire. I don't really know yet, but I know today I have some plans going on that you guys will see in this vlog, you know, upcoming clips. But yeah, so this is just my weekend. I would say this is like an August, beginning August weekend, you know, of like the last month of summer, you know what I mean? I don't know, something like that. But please comment some more videos that you guys would like me to do. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and if you haven't checked out any of my other videos, please go check them out and put on post notifications to see upcoming videos on my channel. So yesterday I got a tote bag from Michael's, and I'm going to be making a like a designer like print kind of on it, or just like something from Pinterest that I'm going to put on it, because I really don't have any bags. I have purses. Like, this is like a beach kind of tote bag that I'm going to make a print on. So yeah, so the prints I'm probably going to, I don't know which one I should do, but I know I'm probably going to go on Pinterest and see if I can find some. But it's going to be pretty good. I'm going to do time lapse of that. I'm going to try and do my nails. Here's an update on the nails. And as you guys could see, I did perm my hair. And this is how it came out. And here's the length. Here, I always show you guys my updated length. Here, let me see if I can set this up. Here is the length of my hair. Yeah, I feel like every time I do a vlog, I'm always in this bra for some odd reason. It's Lululemon, so I don't know. It's just all my Lululemon clothes are always so comfortable. But yeah, so I'm also going to be doing my nails, like I said. The hair, skin, and nail pills that I've been taking with my length of my hair and my nails and my skin. I put that in my last vlog, which was the vacation to Texas surprise family. That's where I put the name of the pills. I might put in the description for this one. I'm not really sure. But yeah, so my nails have got longer, as you guys could see. This one broke off. Unfortunately, it's actually my longest nail. But I don't know. I mean, it's not fragile. I just think it's because I do so much. Like, I've been cleaning around the house for the past 3 days, and I've just been my hands in water, vacuuming, and doing other crap or other stuff. So it's just, I haven't really got to upkeep it, but I'll try to show that. I don't really have much to do. I have tennis today, per usual. I might record that, but like I said, all business, you know, and I'm not going to focus on having a camera on my face while I'm training. So yeah, so let's get started with the vlog. Okay, so I do have my tote. This is the tote I got. Oh, $5. Isn't that nice? Okay. So yeah, so this is the tote I got. It's pretty plain, like I said, you know, so I could do my print on it. I'll put in the corner when I'm doing my time lapse what prints I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, so and here are, I need to get my palette. This is my palette, of course. And then the colors that I got was this this pink rose rosado pink paint, and then I got this green one, this lush foliage, yeah, so that green. And so I'll show you guys the prints in the time lapse of which ones I might do. I already know which one I'm gonna do.
Here is my print that I'm doing.
You feel like summertime.
Cooking some tacos and cake, some marble cakes. So yeah, so I'm just gonna vlog it and do a time lapse.
Just